in this video, we have given that x root x times x root x minus 4 plus 1 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x power 6 plus 1 by x power 6. So we have x root x times x root x minus 4 plus 1 is equal to 0. And if we divide both sides by x root x, then we will get x root x minus 4 plus 1 by x root x is equal to 0. And it is x root x plus 1 by x root x is equal to 4. And if we square it both side, then x root x plus 1 by x root x whole square will be equal to 4 square. And it is x root x square plus 1 by x root x square plus 2 times x root x times 1 by x root x is equal to, and 4 square is 16, and x root x will get cancelled, and x root x square will be x cube plus 1 by x root x square will be 1 by x cube plus 2 is equal to 16, and x cube plus 1 by x cube will be equal to 16 minus 2 will be 14. And if we again square it both side, then x cube plus 1 by x cube whole square will be equal to 14 square, and it is x power 6 plus 1 by x power 6 plus 2 times x cube times 1 by x cube is equal to, and 14 square is 196, and x cube will get cancelled. So x power 6 plus 1 by x power 6 will be equal to 196 minus 2 will be 194. It is 194.